Get in there, Gengo. Nana boost.
Oh, what the f- what? What is that?
The thing is, nerfing supports is a good thing if you don't want double support meta. And most people say that. If supports were all reduced in strength by 100%, or let's say every support as they are, get half as strong, that doesn't mean we're gonna run quadruple support to make up for the lack of healing. All it means is that people will try to play without support. More warriors, more self-heal, more damage. So, there's always this thinking that people say, if supports are a little bit weaker, you need two to get the healing you need. That's just not true. It's not true. The weaker supports are, the less you'll double support it. It's all about the balance of strength in a draft, and you'll work around it. If you don't want double support, you need to make the supports weaker.
We suck! Core! Catapults, please! Genji! There's no way. There's no way. There's no way! Come on, Genji! No, Genji, that was bad! Okay. Genji, please. Genji, please. Genji, please. Genji, please!
Go. Go. I'm waiting for you.
What is that?
Yeah, no, me.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's enough out of you.
Holy shit, how much damage?
I
will set things
right. I love playing Valera. Can you give me some tips? Yeah, don't play her, Gojira.
Watch this. What is it?
Boost. Get in there, Gengo. Nana boost.
Oh, what the
what?
What is that?
That is not okay. That is not okay. That's okay. It didn't have to come down. Got him. I had to make sure that the boot came out first from Lucio before I attempted to go for the Emerald win. Once that happened, we were good to go, and we got an easy kill.
When hearts like ours meet, I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild.
Oh, that is stupid.
I fell into a...
Nanobots, a minute.
So you can try it out there at leisure. Jeez. How do I get in? I'm bugged! No, I'm nobody! Hello, darkness, my old friend! Cleanse didn't work! Oh man. Thanks, chat! Get in the protector, they said. It will be fun, they said. Does it aim where I am? Anyway. Luckily though, there's a sandbox mode for this map.
I make quick work of them.
So you can try it out there at leisure. GG.
This is like the full definition of a sniper. Oh! 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 What an OP thing! What the heck? This here is so dumb.
That was great. Thank you, Anoob, for always following up. Wait! Wait, I gotta print screen this. Yay! I got MVP! I never get MVP! I got MVP in Hero League! Wait, what? They're updating me! I'm sorry! I got really excited. It never happens.
You see, you guys, sometimes when you got an Ana on your team and you also got that Medivh, all you want are those shields. You just want those shields to be coming in constantly, over and over. And you just don't want that damage to hit you, you know? You just want those shields coming in. You want all that damage negated. You don't want anything in this world to hurt your team. And that's why we picked Medivh and Ana together forever. Together forever. Ana, Medivh, together forever. You got one support, you got Medivh. You got the heals, you got the shields. You got the bird. That's all we need. Together, what? Forever. Thank you, guys.
Ich komme!
Thank you. spree.
That was such a good swap. Can someone clip that, please, and put it in the Discord? That was like a blind swap. Can someone clip that and put it in the Discord, please? I want to cherish that moment forever and ever and ever.
All right, I'm ready.
Hero of the storm.
Why is this okay?